Hi, my name is Scott Amundson. I'm the Associate Provost. I've been at Trident just over 2 years. While I was working at UNC Greensboro, I earned my PhD in curriculum instruction. Also earned a master's degree at the University of South Carolina in education, and did my undergraduate degree at a small liberal arts school in North Carolina called Campbell University. Well, what this involves is a program that for probation students that I put together initially at UNC Greensboro, actually worked at several other schools as well. But what we did was we had an intervention program for first-term probation students. So when working with people in academic difficulty, the key thing is to hit them early. So as soon as they come on academic probation, boom, an intervention has to occur. The thing that made this intervention program particularly valuable was the positive approach we took. Most academic probation intervention programs work from a remedial model. You know, you work with students who are struggling on academic skills, English, math, how to take better notes. This program focused more holistically on the whole person. Trident has been a wonderful experience for me, because I really enjoy working with students and I know the degree is going to make a difference in their lives. I've worked at a variety of schools from open admission type institutions to schools that had really, really high academic standards as far as the admission of students went. And I've always found that if I can work with first generation students or students that I know this degree could change lives, that's when I'm most motivated.